Hey y'all, I knew I was gonna forget a couple of things, but I wanna say that if you're still watching and you sent me any of these items, please speak up and let me know. I would love, love, love to know. Okay. I forgot to get a picture of this. Now, my little birdie, who brought me lawn chairs, she brought me that cute little table. She's brought me lots of little stuff, y'all. And I threatened her, she better not bring me anything else. I can't wait to get my little patio back together. Karen, sweetie, I forgot to mention your other little gifts. This was a Christmas gift, Taco Bell. In fact, I think Hazel and I will go by there and get some dinner later. And she sent money for Hazel. Now, y'all, how is Hazel going to spend that money? It may have to go for something really mundane, such as food. She's got sweaters. Karen has sent her sweaters. She's got a new leash and halter that one of y'all got for her. It's just crazy. Oh, and there's that plant stand outside. And one of you gentlemen made that possible. So, guys, you have been so extraordinary and genuine and just amazing. Oh, and I forgot to mention Joe that bought me all the Pyrex, the beautiful pink gooseberry. I have showed that to y'all before. So I'm just overwhelmed. And when I had a mailbox, it was like Christmas almost every day. And I was so touched. But I know a lot of y'all live on a limited small income. And it would break my heart for somebody to do without something. To give me something. But I know everything y'all gave me was from your heart, and I so appreciate it. And it's really tempting to get a mailbox again because you send the cutest stuff. Remember the pink t-shirts? I believe his name was Scott that had Deborah Joy on the front, I think, and then it said, "Hey y'all," on the back. They're so cute, and I'm still wearing those t-shirts. Cards. Y'all sent me beautiful, beautiful cards to send out to other people, and I still have a bunch of them. Pink ink pens. The list just goes on and on and on. And it was just amazing to go to my mailbox and have all these cards and letters and gift cards and little gifts. And it just blew me away at y'all's generosity. But I think you can see that I have pretty much everything I need. Now, I am getting a beautiful chair, and I'm hoping to be able to do a little video of that when they bring it. And what else was I gonna tell y'all? There's just so much, y'all. I have been so blessed by this community. It's unbelievable. I'm gonna show y'all my little vacuum cleaner. Now I got the very same one that I had because it works amazing. Now these are a bunch of vacuum cleaner bags. They were on sale. This is more of my shelf liner. Y'all will remember these are considered an add-on, and so you would have to pay postage on them if you got them by themselves. So let me see here. I really don't want to get my feet in there, but there's my little dirt devil. Oops, okay, that'll work. It's called a Dirt Devil Fantasy Tattoo Pink Bouquet. It is really beautiful, y'all. And I got the same thing because it's amazing. I had my other one for years and years, and I'm sure I'm gonna have this one for a very long time. It was like $71. So I really got my money's worth out of the old one. So, y'all, I'm not going to tack this on to the other video because the other one was almost 20 minutes long. How ridiculous. But anyway, do something fun today. When my back gets better, I'm going to vacuum. Love y'all. Bye now.